stop at 25 liters.
Understood. 25 liters.
I hear one Audi, at least.
Track temp is 18 Celsius. The air temp is 17 Celsius. Follow car number 42. Is now 0.9.
Survived this. What are you doing?
1.8. Just done a 157.10.
Oh.
That last lap was a 157.86. Seven. Our refueling window will open after 23 minutes and should close at about 42 minutes. Seconds. The leader's just done a 156.58. Felix, you're reeling this guy in. The gap's now 1.4 seconds. Hard work to good use. That's your best lap in this session.
Pooh.
Incident in turn 9. It looks like it's Martins. Lower class car ahead. Car right. Clear right. Seconds. Car right. Clear right. That lap time was right side. He's still there. Okay, Felix, you're approaching some slower cars. These guys are fighting for position. Right side's clear. Car right. Clear right. Slower cars ahead. These guys are busy fighting each other. Yep. Car right. Clear right. Felix, there's a group of slower cars ahead. These guys are busy fighting each other. There's an incident in the chicane. On your right, clear right. Car right, right side's clear. class car. Car left. Clear left.
What a joke.
You're reeling this guy in. The gap's now 0.5. Ahead. On your left, clear left. The leader has just done a 156.28. Was 159.52.
So Alexander, how would you have me do that different?
Slower car ahead. He's the class leader for these guys. Right side. Right side's clear.
Shit. That's a good chance.
The gap in front has increased to 0.9.
How's my fuel?
We estimate 28 minutes of fuel remaining, 2.2 litres per lap. We'll need to add 18 litres to get to the end. Is now 1.6. 38.07. Tidy, please, Felix. The gap in front is now 1.4 seconds.
How long's left?
38 minutes remaining.
You have rear damage.
Front is now 1.4 seconds. P6 has gone off in the chicane.
Ooh.
E9, your lap times are improving, this is good. Sector 1 is 0.39, off the pace. Sector 2 is 1.1, off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.6, off the pace. You're coming up on a slower car. Car right, clear right. gap in front is increasing. It's now 1.6.
Today, apex line.
Oh my god!
There's an incident in the chicane. We think it might be Lopez. A group of slower cars.
Okay,
Felix. We're halfway home. Should be about 13 minutes of fuel remaining. Car right. Right side's clear.
How much fuel to the end?
24 litres. Slower cars ahead. These guys are scrapping for position. They might not see you. Car right. Clear right. The guy behind's reeling you in. The gap's now. Right side's clear. He's faster than you, entering Bruxelles. Left. Clear left. Slower class car ahead.
How much fuel to the end?
24 litres. You're coming upon some slower cars. These guys are busy fighting, they might not notice you.
Jakub.
Not again.
Sorry, man.
Right side. Clear right. Coming up on a slower class car.
Sorry, Vito. Sorry.
There's a group of slower cars ahead. Car right. Clear right. P5. Felix, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. There's an incident in turn 11. Yellow flag, watch out. cars ahead. The class leader's up here. Car left. Clear left.
How much fuel to the end?
24 litres. Left side, clear left. You're coming up on a slower class car. Watch your speed. Pit lane speed limit is 60 kilometres per hour.
That's my boy over there.
Burgess is leading the race. There's a car approaching. Don't cross the white line. Watch your mirrors. Car right. Right side's clear. Class car ahead.
How long's left?
23 minutes to go. Right side's clear. Car left. Clear left. Class car ahead.
So many forts here.
Left side, clear left. P7. Left side, clear left. The track temperature is increasing. It's now 21 Celsius. Slower class car ahead. Car left. Clear left. That's 20 minutes to go. 20 minutes. The gap ahead is now 10 seconds. class car ahead. He's their class leader. On your right. Right side's clear. The car behind is pitting. Has binned it in La Source. You're coming up on a slower car. The gap in front is now 11 seconds. Eighth place.
You're an awesome blocker.
Incident in turn 13. On your right. Clear right. Upon some slower cars. These guys are busy fighting, they might not notice you. Left. This is okay. Keep those exit speeds up. The gap ahead is now 13 seconds. You're approaching a group of slower class cars. Clear right. silver class car ahead. Seventh position. That was 158.41. You're a second off the pace in sector one. Sector two is 0.8 off the pace. Sector three is 0.5. Left side, clear left.
Too early.
Ahead. These guys will be fighting for position. They might not see you. Car right. Right side's clear. Car right. Clear right.
People out driving like that.
Car left, clear left.
All that boost now, Sylvain.
A group of slower cars. Car left, clear left. There's an incident in Longchamp. On your left, clear left. Okay, Felix, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left.
Longchamp. It's clear.
Car left. Clear left. Is now 13 seconds. Slower class car ahead. Clear left. cars. These guys are fighting for position. Car left. Clear left. Done a 158.72. Okay, Felix, slower cars ahead. These guys will be fighting for position. They might not see you. The gap ahead is now 14 seconds.
What's your leg?
Car right. Clear right. On your left. Clear left. Slower class car. Some slow cars, the class leaders in this group. That lap was a 2 minutes. Sector 1 is 1.9, off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.8, off the pace. Sector 3 is 1.2 seconds, off the pace. Car left, clear left. Some slower cars, including their class leader. That's 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes. Side, clear right. You need to push if we're going to hold this position. Left side. Clear left. Your lap time was at 159.50. 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
What the? Holy crap.
Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. Slower
well done, you've
ahead.
Walked your way into that position nicely. You are a blocker.
Sector 3 is 1.4 off the pace.
Mate, no one really cares about what you want to say, so just be quiet, please.
Blinker.
Oh, he knows what I just said.
Oh my goodness. Oh my.
What are you doing?
Phew.
I mean, what the hell, man? What the hell?
Okay, should be last lap now.
Slower class car. One more lap to go.
Definitely, practice driving. Just jumping into my back bumper. Last lap, nearly last lap.
Left side, clear my left. You gain on the going from the gap is 10 seconds.
Now is it okay to talk to Ed?
Incident in La Source. It looks like Burgess.
What's with that guy?
2 minutes to go. 2 minutes. Seventh position. There we go. It's over. Bring it back round.
I think. Oops. I did a job according to my performance. I wanted to stay clean and basically scavenge people who make mistakes, and that's what I did last of the driving cars. But that was just, well, probably top split, and I did the best I could do, I think.
Limit in the pits.